him all that tape. The kids call him a reluctant plumber. Never does a tap.
Dear mum like that. Oh no, dear, would be great in the house.
I've got even hopes when the little ones come along.
Ah, shut Maureen, will you?
Christ's sake, my Maureen. It ain't supposed to be a celebration, are we? Magic. Anyway, when the film was finished, me and Mary walked out of the seafront, and Honest to God, all I'd say was just like off the hill. The teacher was desert. Sun was sinking in the horizon. It was night for us, and the sound of the sea just gently out on the beach.
Hey, that sounds good. Sounds just like paradise
burn. That's what it was like, honest. It was like I was standing on the edge of paradise. The man's arm around me, you know, and he gives a little squeeze. You know what he said? I'm about to think I read it. They cut them off, and I won't.
Just a laugh though, isn't it? I mean, Linda's all right, is Linda?
She drinks as much as him, you know. He always came out with this cracking lass once, you know, a nice smart lass she was. Went out with a foursome with Dave and his lass. We all got the first round and asked them what they were drinking. The last time we said, I had a baby shammer pony, is me. You know, a real lass is drinking. You know what Dave's lass asked for, eh? A pint of bitter. Hey, that's dead true, that she wasn't joking. I was dead embarrassed. About this nice lass for the first time. Dave's lass is acting like a dog.
She's not off to, isn't she?
Laugh! The last I'm with, she never came out with us again after that. I said to Dave after, I said, hey, fancy letting your lass be here like that? He said, well, she's always the same, but she'll settle down once she's married. I wouldn't take the chance.
But they do, though, you know, Robbie. Women, I mean, you kind of get a laugh out of them once they're turned 30.
I like the guy.
What are you doing, Cap?
I'm just been there, boss.
It's really good, that, Cap, tonight. You do that, it's really good.
Oh, shite,
hey, man. He's a good artist, Cap is.
Oh, don't cross it out.
Well, it's crap.
Oh, I thought it was love.
Useless. Hey, you should have seen the stuff I did at the studio. What was it like, Robbie?
Oh, I was good, that. Let me see that, Billy. He did this massive drawing on the back of a barbed door. Covered the whole door.
Took us weeks to do, you know. I mean, every time I was in the studio, I spent more time in the box than I did on the dance floor.
It was sort of like abstract, wasn't it? Not that stupid abstract stuff, though. You could see a picture in it, couldn't you?
Aye. And then he liked it all, Billy. But then we went in one day, and they had the painters in to paint out all the writing on the bottom walls. They'd stippled out my picture with all text. And they'd put up this sign saying they'd prosecute anybody family face in the place.
How do you draw like that, Cap?
I don't know. I just do it. It's dead easy.
Wish I could draw like that, don't you, Robbie?
Too right. I'd spend all day drawing my aunt pony pictures,
mate. Oh, I can do that. I can do that. It's a pen, Cap.
Oh, look at that, man. It's going to take ages to dry now.
Well, it's no rush anyway, you know. Can't just leave Dave in here.
On your bike. Oh, he'll be all right, man. We can just keep nipping and have a look at him. Where's any of him? Should be here. Dave's his best mate.
And he doesn't like it when you get pissed, you know, and get some knock.
Never gets pissed himself, though, does he? It's because he's captain of the team, you know. He reckons he's meant to set an example.
Ah, he's dead professional, isn't he? I mean, he's dead serious about his football. Well, he's dead serious about everything.
It's only Sunday League football, isn't it? I mean, it's not professional football, is it?
Don't let any hear you say that, man.
Does that look all right or what?
I am sorry.
Well, I tell you what, why don't you just piss off down to the garage and get us a can, eh?
No, listen, Robbie, so if you had petrol, you'd be all right, wouldn't you? But it's all gaslight, that's these days. It's a significant example of where technology's making advances and losses at the same time, aren't you, not me?
That's just what I was thinking.
No, listen, if you had petrol, you'd be all right, wouldn't you? You'd take the cotton wool out and clean your pants. You wouldn't be smelling the curry, then?
No, I'd just be thinking of frigging petrol, wouldn't I?
Evaporate.
I wish he'd bleed and evaporate.
What the fuck's that? It's a horse. It's now gone.
It's just got me on as the legs, man, and that.
Where's that?
What is that? Head? Oh, don't do heads. Oh, you do the important, it's me, you know, I'm a primitive.
You're a stupid fart. You've given her three tits, man.
Jerry Hall, and she's going to be out of hours in half an hour. What
you going to say when you can smell curry everywhere?
Tell her it's your latest aftershave.
Aye, madras for men.
Oh, aye, things happen to a man who uses madras for men.
Aye, instead of getting your wild oats, you get chicken biryani.
No chance. I'm on, I am. So you ain't giving us the eye, did you?
Aye, it was me what told you.
Last, Willie.
He's always on about women, isn't he, Eddie?
Nah, no problem, Robbie. You are going to have brain between your legs.
That's not a problem,
isn't it?
What's wrong with liking the women, Eddie?
Look at it. He'll end up like him, he will. See? It's the best insight player I've ever seen. That's all I offer him to. Well, he wouldn't be after the money.
Christ, then, man, he's getting married. Not having his legs sore, now.
He just watched well over the next few months. I've seen it all before. Once I get married, the edge goes. Look, folks have stopped missing the odd game. They've not turned up more than they would. And they stopped playing all together. They've got to take the kids who are on a Sunday. And they've got to go to the club of a dinner time drinking. And they can't even get up in the morning because they spent all night alone on their nest. Nah, it's the beginning of the end for him.
I'm not going to get married, Eddie. I'm going to stop at home with me, ma'am. Don't you think that woman's suffered enough? Suffered me, you know. I'll suffer the defense around 40 minutes.
Nah, you're going to like Robbie. Rob's a tart man. He'll never make him, he will, Robbie.
I'll give it a rest, man, Eddie, will you? Sunday league football isn't the be all and end all. This is supposed to be a stag night, man, not a pre match pep talk.
Who the fuck do you think you're talking to, Link?
I remember that.
I remember that when I'm picking this week's team.
Are you going to drop him, Eddie?
Oh, yeah, Eddie.
I don't care.
Don't you? Not even when I tell you there's going to be an American talent scout watching us.
Watching us, Eddie, on Sunday.
I'm at the top before me, you know, Eddie.
Hey, American talent scout, eh?
Talent scouts from America are cool in this country, looking for potential.
Hey, Dave won't be playing. We'll be without Dave on Sunday, won't we?
That's his hard luck, isn't it? People ought to be in Spain when there's a scout watching us. That's his hard luck.
Let's get out there, let's do a few sounds. It's great when the music's playing. Have a few beers and I'll have the nuts. Oh, look, I'm fixed up already with a slitter. Just like Jerry Hall, isn't you, Carl?
Aye.
Which is about to have a crack in there, I'll have the Jerry Hall one. You take a mate.
Well, spend all day long chatting some lad. 2 hours or something, I'm drinking and I'm dancing and I'm talking just to get a poker. Start off, man.
I'll take a mate for you, Robbie. No, you fucking won't. I mean, liability, you are.
But you know you always put the best of glasses in the place, man. You're not getting nervous of that type.
I told you, haven't I? Always good for the crackers. Loads of fellas made that mistake. There's some really smart lasses and they think they've got no chance. But it's the opposite. If you see a really smart lass and you can see she spent hours getting herself to look something really special, it's because she wants someone to tap off with her.
Well, I get shy.
Come on, then. It's me and you it is. But listen, there's no standing on the side of the floor, mate. When I say we're going, right?
Right.
How are
you? Oh. Oh, look. Wait, is that?
You what, Ed?
What have we did?
But what about it?
You're just gonna think I believe me, it's warm, isn't it?
Of course he is, man.
You're just gonna think I believe me. You got a gun in there, listen to cheap music, chasing after a bit of fat.
Oh, how are
you? How are you, man? Nuts! You're just gonna fuck off on your mate when he's incapable and he's looking after.
Are you be alright, man, Eddie?
That's lively for you, isn't it?
Will you look after him then? We've had our turn. Christ, we got him in here, didn't we? Look! You curry out of me best suit!
Haven't you ever heard of lightning, Link? Gav, piss off. I'm stopping the bar if you've never been to see me, Zabby. Gav, I'm in sod off! It's crap in there anyway. All it is music. Fucking music.
Oh, they music me, I just.
I believe you, fucking stop right there!
What's wrong with the music, Eddie?
You know what music does for you?
Aye, it makes you feel good, Eddie.
Makes you get soft, man!
But there's a live band on afterwards, man.
Who's that? I bet they're shouting that.
It's not a local band. I know it from London. They'll be good.
It didn't look like Londoners to me. They look local. Just seen them coming in. In fact, I thought I recognised one of them.
That'll be off the telly, man. Look, the big league this got, man. Oh,
yes, it's a thing, man. Robbie, rush home and get me autograph.
Okay. Are you coming with us, then?
Nah, it's a starmate, isn't it? You know how you get starmates, isn't it?
What's that?
Get kissed.
Linda? Linda, are you coming out?
No.
Linda, Linda love, why not?
Because, Bernie love, you're getting right up my fucking nose.
Linda, you really think that's appropriate language for a bride to be?
Leave that, Carol. She'd be going a bit funny, but there was a night before, you know.
very well getting pictures and ornaments and things, but you can't do much with them, can you? Puff.
What you got them then, Laura?
A pair of barbecue chairs in sapphire brown.
God, what are these?
You know, when you have your friends round in the summer for a barbecue.
Oh, that'll be very functional, Laura.
A barbecue?
In a block of flats, 6 floors high.
Long enough.
Well, go on, I'll
afraid if I was a young girl,
look, I'm a big girl now. I can't find my way out of the leaves and into a dance.
It's your hair, neighbour. I'll stick with you.
Aye, until some fella wants to take you outside, then you'd be off like a flash.
Well, gotta get a breath of fresh air, haven't you?
Is that what you call it?
Well, some of them, that's what it feels like.
Well, you better hurry up because your last fling will have already been flung. Come here, I'll do that for you. Go on, you guys, you can get in the drinks in.
What you are drinking then?
Oh, get us a port and blend, will you? Would you want any left?
Get us a pint of bitter.
Ah, wee. Joke's a joke, man. It's your hen night, not your stag night. Get something a little bit more ladylike.
All right. Get us a pint of mild.
I'll get you a snowball, Linda. I know you like it.
Ah. With a nice little cherry on the top.
Tommy, we'll be in the wrong.
Well, we'll just have a drink and take us to the music till you come out, all right?
Music, music, give us music. It's like a bloody aphrodisiac to us.
Christ, bromide would be an aphrodisiac again.
Oh, bloody right, Tommy, that's us.
Some lass.
And you do it, Ada. You do it. Made something.
Forever, I'm great.
Isn't it?
famous then.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, I always said that. Robbie, you told me that, Robbie. Hey, look, you remember Robbie, don't you?
Married?
And Billy, you remember Billy? Billy Blake? Yeah. Of course you do, man. His mum and your mum were mates.
Oh, you're right.
Jesus Christ, look at the state of you. And you used to live just like us, didn't you? Dave, you remember Dave, don't you? Dave, man, look who's here. Hey, Dave will be reed sick of missing you.
Playing in a dive like this,
that's working it. Paper, here's a piece of paper.
You got to go on. Listen, are you on the radio, the telly and that?
I know, yeah.
And you come back playing in dumps like this?
Well, that's it. It was only for the signal up.
You should have told me the fuck off, man. Hey, you don't want to belittle yourself by playing in roles like this when you're famous. Hey, do you live in London now, dear?
Aye, aye.
What's it like?
Sorry.
It's fucking great. Hey, it's amazing, man. Yes,
small world, eh? Hey, I'm sorry for the paper, but I couldn't find any other. Put down to cut. An old mate.
Oh, yeah, man, you don't want to do this.
You're joking, though, aren't you? Of course I do.
Why are you just going to run?
You? I know. And I'm going to show that to people.
Hey, yeah. Is it true what they say? About the lasses, you know, the groupies and that.
I feel a bit. Most of it's fiction, you know.
But it's not. Hey, I bet you can have anything you want, you man, can't you?
Look at that, eh?
Hey, what sort of car are you driving?
I haven't got one. Listen, lads, what you doing?
Cheers, fuck all this, man. Hey, have you got a big house in London?
What are you going to do?
No, we won't. Got a big house in the country.
So what kind of work is it then?
Listen, we don't want to talk about us. It's dead boring. We just fucking work. Go on, tell us all about yourself. Tell us about the, you know, the thing you and what's it like, and all about it.
Oh, you don't hear about me, man.
Listen, you're someone who's made it. Right, we keep proud of you, we are.
Robbie, man. Who is it?
What about afterwards, you know, after the gig?
Maybe it's a possibility, right? Listen, lads, I'll see you later. Well, I'm looking for some good king, won't you?
See you later.
Good gig, eh? Oh, man, that was Peter Tilly, you know. He's famous, him.
Imagine coming back and playing a dive like this when he's as big as he is. See, he's boosted you. Well, good, weren't they?
I am really going to play like that, you know.
And it won't look the same on you.
Where are
you,
lads?
Just what? They'll be custom made anyway, man. You'll get nothing like that round here, Billy, man.
Yeah, where he must live, eh?
Hey, I bet his lasses never grow old, do they?
Who's like that? Super, you know.
I bet he's never born, eh? And he used to live by us, you know.
She's great, that. Hey, Eddie, guess what? Nah, man. These lasses here.
What?
Have you seen her now? She's out there dancing.
Oh, fuck.